Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice then to take you out.
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe. You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Koatar.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edenia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it. You are a fool to trust Melina. asks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Rugronate!
Another Edenian, the supposed half-god.
Who got here? I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bulak.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
But I will.